without the proper support. Thank you.
Thank you. Was there anybody else before I close the open forum? You want to say something?
I forgot my other question.
Go ahead.
No, I wanted to know, excuse me, no graceful way of doing that. I just wanted to ask if, at one of the previous meetings, I had asked if we could get a commitment from the school department before we have any construction start on Kendall Dean, that they will, in fact, occupy the spaces that are designated on that plan for them. That isn't the space that they requested originally when they met with the MBRTF. It's quite different than what the space they said they required, and the layout of the space was quite different. So before we go forward with construction, has anybody gotten a written confirmation from the school department that that plan is acceptable to them?
There's no written confirmation.
Can we get a written confirmation? Could it be discussed by the school committee? Can you send a letter requesting that they verify that that'll be fine?
I think this, the nature of the design build is, so it's constantly in flux. So I will find out what the, as far as the, their intentions, as far as who from the school department is going to be moving into Kendall Dean.
Well, I'd hate to spend the money on renovating space that wasn't going to be utilized by them. So I think
all the space will be properly utilized.
By the school department, as the bond issue required.
All the space will be properly utilized, Mike. And, okay, and we will fulfill the obligation of the bond.
Okay, thank you.
Presentation of Budget Committee's recommendation.